Let's get going.
Good to see Skyrim still has such fine people. You give an old man hope.
We've stopped. What is it?
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going, then.
We've stopped. What is it?
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry? I'll head back home if you need me. It's so good to see. Lead the way. Still here? What do you want me to carry? You lead. I'll follow.
Wait. I know you.
Been tending to your hounds? You smell like a wet dog.
You've actually done it. You've found the Sibyl of Dibella. You've done Markarth a tremendous service.
right behind you. What do you want me to carry?
We've stopped. What is it? What do you need to take? Lead on, then.
I've got your back.
Uh-huh. Pooling our resources. All set?
I've got your back.
We've stopped. Ah! What is it?
I know you.
Kajita's wares. Take a look. May your road lead you to warm sands.
Are you finished ogling the grotesque? I suppose I should be grateful you didn't simply attack me.
you doing, my furry friend?
I'm sick of waiting. When are we going to see
I do not wag my tail for anyone.
Yeah.
Do you need to take it personally?
Always
strong, capable warriors. If you think you've got what it takes, our headquarters are in Solitude.
Wait, I know you.
Where's these vampires coming from? We need to wipe them out before things get worse.
Thank you.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
Best of hands is a good defense, am I right?
Be on the lookout for nocturnal predators.
Just a few more hours and I can crawl under some furs.
And you thought it was just a pretty face.
Let us go.
You'll be so much easier to rob when you're dead.
You have something to say? What is yours is mine. Okay, let us get back to it.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then.
Are you finished ogling the grotesque? I suppose I should be grateful you didn't simply attack me.
Watch the skies, traveler.
Greetings, brother. You look weary. I have something to help you relax.
You go on ahead.
You want to talk? I will miss you.
We've stopped. Go on ahead. I'll stand guard. We going? I'll be right there then.
Yes? What is it that you want? Teach them to stop paying me. Teach them to stop paying me. Here, you deserve a reward for your service. You know what? I like you. You're not afraid to get your hands dirty. I hereby grant you permission to purchase property in Falkreath Hold. Talk to my steward if you're interested. There is room in my court for a new thane. It's an honorary title mainly, but there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold. You help my people, and I'll make you my thane. On your way, then. Difficult. I'm a Jarl. I eat the most succulent meat, drink the finest ale, and hunt with the best hounds in the hold. Meanwhile, my very capable steward sees to the needs of the small folk and ensures that my hold runs smoothly. Being a Jarl could hardly be simpler. You should try it sometime. Come and see me again sometime. I might have some use for you.
I protect the Jarl. Falkreath Cemetery reminds us that war, not new.
Not sure you belong here, citizen. I'll take my leave then.
I'm the steward here. I serve under Jarl Sidgir and Jarl Dengir before him. There's no house available, but I could sell you a fine piece of land where you could build your own house. May wisdom forever light your path. Sidgir can sometimes act too quickly, but he does listen. Yes, it's a fine property. Well watered, plentiful stands of timber, beautiful view. You won't regret it. Here's the title to your steading. Follow the road east from Falkreath, then north at the crossroads. Turn left, just past Pinewatch. It was Dengir who made me a steward, long ago when he was young. When Dengir's health began to fail, young Sidgir was appointed Jarl in his stead. It was simpler just to keep me as steward. Sidgir has no interest in running his hold, and so leaves such matters to me. As for my part, I do my best to see that folk are treated fairly. Many battles have been fought here over the centuries. Graves were dug and monuments built, and the town grew around these. In time, Falkreath came to be known as the Hero's Graveyard. Many noble jarls and renowned warriors asked to be buried here. Falkreath's reputation has faded somewhat, but the graves remain, reminding us of the one inevitable truth of life. Be safe, traveler. I'm the steward here. I serve under Jarl Sidgir and Jarl De- or before him.
What do you need?
Steel's good, but loyalty's better. I'm loyal to Dengir first, and the Empire second. The finest weapons and armor. See me at my forge if you need arms or armor.
Try not to judge Falkreath too harshly, visitor. The war has been hard on us. Really go now?
Oh, been tending your hounds? You smell like a wet dog.
Good morning.
Come to gawk at the monster? Believe me, it wasn't anything I ever intended to do. I just lost control. I tried to tell them, but none of them believe me. It's all on account of this blasted ring. This is the Ring of Hersing. I was told it could let me control my transformations. Perhaps it used to, but I'll never know. Hersing didn't care for my taking it, and threw a curse on it. I put it on, and the changes just came to me. I could never guess when. It would be at the worst times, like with the little girl. I don't suppose there's a point in keeping the secret if I'm going to die in here anyway. I'm sure you've heard of men who shift to beasts under the influence of the moons. I am one of them. A werewolf. It's my secret and my shame. That's why I wanted the ring. It was said to give men like me control. Now, I may look like a man, but I still feel the animal inside of me as strong as ever. I've been looking for a way to appease Hersing. There is a certain beast in these lands, large, majestic. It's said that Hersing will commune with whoever slays it. I tracked it into these woods, but then I had my accident with the child. I want to beg his forgiveness, give him back the ring. But while I'm stuck in here, the beast wanders free. Oh my, you would do this for me? Here, take it. I don't want anything to do with this wretched thing anymore. Seek out the beast. He wanders these woods. Bring him down and now the Lord of the Hunt should smile on you. I wish you luck, but you leave here while I still have my skin. Should our paths cross again, I will remember your kindness. Farewell.
You were talking to that murderous savage, and then he escaped. What are you hiding?
Falkreath was once full of wanderers and warriors like yourself. Those were better days.
I am ready to go.
Yes, let us go.
We heading out? Let's get going.
We going? Lead the way. Let's get going.
My master and I had a bit of a falling out. We got into an argument and it got rather heated. He's kicking me out until I find someone who can settle our disagreement. That's where you come in. Now, since he banished me, Vile's been rather weak. He can't manifest very far from one of his shrines. I know there's a cult that worships him at Hamar's Shame. We should be able to talk to him there. If this works out, I'll make sure you're rewarded. Hey, just don't trust any offer he makes you, okay?
The
still here. You lead. I'll follow.
I feel safe when you are around. It is nice to know that someone capable has my back.
Well met, Hunter. I am the spirit of the hunt. Just one glimpse of the glorious stalker that your kind calls Hercene. Your fealty is precious to me. I will make good use of it. You bear my ring. The one who stole it has fled to what he thinks is his sanctuary. Just as a bear climbs a tree to escape the hunt, but only ends up trapping himself. Seek out this rogue shifter. Tear the skin from his body and make it an offering to me. There is no retribution in the hunt. It is not vengeance I seek, but the blood course of a living hunt. There are others who would gladly accept my favor. They will hunt him while you delay. Your choice.
Are you finished ogling the grotesque? I suppose I should be grateful you didn't simply attack.